India is a great nation, and its glorious journey is deeply connected with Dr. Raghunath Mashelkar's inspiring life. Seven decades ago, as India was enjoying its freedom, young Raghunath was growing up in Marshall, Goa. His visionary mother knew that an education is equal to a bright future, so they moved to Mumbai. Though India was rich in heritage, it was considered a poor country. Education was not easily accessible to bright young students like Raghunath. He studied under street lamps like thousands of other Indian children. Upon completing his studies in Mumbai, he had to move to the UK as there were few opportunities in science and technology in India. Back home, things began changing over the years. The Green Revolution was ensuring India's food security. New industries were being established in several critical sectors. Eager to be a part of this transformation, Dr. Mashelkar and his wife returned to their homeland, transforming the National Chemical Laboratory into an international chemical laboratory became his mission. As India opened up its economy and embraced globalization, Dr. Mashelkar worked tirelessly towards nation building by bringing together 40 CSIR laboratories and by chairing multiple Mashelkar committees that were tasked with strengthening our nation. When United States of America attempted to patent the healing properties of turmeric, Dr. Mashelkar fought back, as haldi had been used for healing in India for centuries. He protected Indian traditional knowledge and became known as the warrior of haldi ghati. Dr. Mashelkar believed that I in India should stand for innovation. He gave the world the universal mantra of more from less for more people, which quickly spread, and he became a global innovation guru. India also recognized the national importance of innovation, and 2010 to 2020 was declared as Decade of Innovation. As India's economy flourished, private sector companies such as Tata, Bajaj and Reliance emerged and started relying on Dr. Mashelkar's advice to embrace innovation. Dr. Mashelkar believed that India should promote grassroots innovation and put the right innovation policies in place. He joined hands with visionaries like Professor Anil Gupta and Dr. Vijay Kelkar to achieve this. As the president of the Global Research Alliance, he continued to bring the best technologies to common Indians. Dr. Mashelkar and BVG are ensuring that every rural Indian benefits from the power of the internet. He now continues to inform and inspire every Indian through his insightful books and powerful speeches. With all these efforts, India is slowly but surely climbing the innovation ladder. We'll be right back. The country has recognized Dr. Mashelkar's contributions through the Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan. But his dream for India goes much further. He dreams that one day every Indian will be healthy, that every child pursues the best education, that poverty is eradicated, that Indians win multiple Nobel Prizes, and above all, that there is a smile on every Indian's face. Dr. Mashelkar's mother had said, "Ramesh, please do something for India's poor people." To achieve this goal, he has established the Anjani Mashelkar Foundation. His life has always been about putting India first. He often says that if God grants him just one wish, he would like to come back to Earth for one day in 2050 to see India as the world's top nation.